So it is currently 2:30 a.m. I was supposed to get up at 2. I have my GoPro and my laptop and my camera packed. Hopefully none of them get stolen. And my flight leaves in 5 hours, so here we go.
We're about to leave for the airport. Everyone is tired and cranky. Size of this backpack right now. I was scared of dentists and the dark. I was scared of pretty girls and starting conversations. All my friends are turning green. Yeah, the magician's assistant in their dream. It's hot.
Thanks, that blue one says.
Nice. It is hot. It is now 3:12, 2:12 in Belize. I'm tired and I didn't sleep that much on the plane. Now we're trying to get a car to go to our resort. And that's where Poncho's auto rental comes in handy.
We've now been sitting here for like an hour because the car that we tried to get crashed. And nothing else is four-wheel drive and high enough for... Yep. Tell us, Sarah. Oh, there we go.
How long's our drive?
2.5, 3 hours.
Say that we got here today.
Six o'clock.
So I didn't feel like filming what it looked like when we got here because it was dark, so I'm gonna film it tomorrow. And this has been the longest day of my life.
Very long.
Yeah.
I agree.
So I'll post one tomorrow.